Bohemians must now defend. Alan Maris joining in the action.
It's all or nothing right enough. Good ball is required now.
McCormick hoists it. Maris goes in. Never say die. Shamrock Rovers motto. A perfectly delivered corner. The presence of Alan Maris discommoded the Bohemians defence. The extra man they had to mark. And they get the goal. And what a goal it was.
A good ball in when it was needed most. And Ronan Finn, I believe it was, but on the end of it, just planting header into the far corner, despairingly passed the fullback on the line, which was Harry, could do nothing about it. And it just shows you, cruel look for Bohemians, but Shamrock Rovers to their credit, didn't get...